Hello students, so last class we have studied about the basics of internet and some web browsers, web page, websites and www. So today we have to study about the protocols. So what is protocol? So in it is a in a simple language we can say that it is a rule or set of guidelines. So let me explain with an example. So this is a sender and this is a receiver. So we have to send some messages from sender to receiver. So while sending these messages, there must we have some rules or guidelines which is followed by sender as well as receiver. So ye jo rule hota hai, this is known as protocols. Theek hai? So communication protocol is a formal description of message formats and the rules for exchanging those messages. So we have some of the basic formats that have agreed in transfer of data between two nodes or two devices. These are HTTP, IP, which is also known as Internet Protocol, FTP, File Transfer Protocol, SMTP, Simple Mail Transfer Protocol. This is used in sending emails. And Network News File Transfer Protocol, NNTP, and last is TCP, Transmission Control Protocol. So we will study about all these protocols in the upcoming chapters. So first of all, let us move to the next topic, which is electronic mail. So hum log har din ek na ek mail zarur bhejte hain. So what is mail? So it is a written message. It is a written message that is sent and received over the internet. So we can also say that in WhatsApp also we send messages. It is also a written message, but no, the WhatsApp messages are not formatted. Okay, so the email must have to be formatted and enhanced with graphics. That is known as we use we also use some attachments in email, such as Excel sheet or Word document, PDF. Even we sometime attach videos up to certain limit of 20 or 25 MBs. So what is email address? So this is an example of email address, kumar.tamrin@jru.edu.in. So we can also have something abcd@gmail.com or Yahoo or Bing or Outlook. So that doesn't matter that which domain we are using. We only have to कुछ सर्टेन लिमिट्स होते हैं जो हम लोग को ये नेम में रखा जाता है, वो हम लोग आगे देखेंगे. सो एन ई मेल एड्रेस आइडेंटिफाइज एन ई मेल बॉक्स टू विच ई मेल मैसेजेज मे बी डिलीवर्ड. एंड मोस्ट ई मेल ऑन द इंटरनेट यूजेज द एस एम टी पी प्रोटोकॉल, दैट इज सिंपल मेल ट्रांसफर प्रोटोकॉल. एंड लेट्स मूव टू द न्यू next slide. So what are the advantages of internet? So the advantages of internet are communication, research, education, financial transaction and for updates. We use internet in communication, communication between two people or certain or companies, you can say that. Research in education purpose we also use, just like now we are using internet in teaching learning process, and financial transaction and for updates. So let us study one by one all the advantages of internet. So the first one is communication is a process transmitting and receiving symbols, data, images, text, documents, graphics by using various computer devices. So in this in communication we share messages, or we can say that we transmit data from one computer node to another computer. So it includes the process of collecting, processing, distributing, sharing, retrieving, transmitting and storing the information. So what are the processes which comprises of communication? Collection of data, processing of data, distributing of data, sharing, retrieving, transmitting and storing the information. So what are information? It is a process data. So when the data is processed, we store those data as in the form of information. So internet now being a main communication tool using video conferencing, internet phone, messengers, email, etc. So we all know in this COVID era, सबसे ज़्यादा हमें इंटरनेट ही सपोर्ट कर रहा है, जो आज हम वी आर गोइंग फॉर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. इन द दिस इज द सेकेंड एडवांटेज ऑफ इंटरनेट इन द रिसर्च पर्पज. इन ऑर्डर टू डू रिसर्च यू नीड टू गो थ्रू हंड्रेड्स ऑफ बुक्स एज वेल एज द रेफरेंसेज, एंड दैट वॉज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट जॉब टू डू अर्लियर. पहले एक एक बुक एक एक चैप्टर वाइज हमें पढ़ना पड़ता था, एंड नाउ वट वी हैव टू डू इज जस्ट वी हैव टू क्लिक एट द टॉपिक एंड द होल डिटेल्स अबाउट द टॉपिक कम्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन. नेक्स्ट इज एजुकेशन. सो इट इज़ वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट थिंग्स और बेस्ट थिंग्स दैट द इंटरनेट कैन प्रोवाइड. देर आर नंबर ऑफ बुक्स, रेफरेंस बुक्स, ऑनलाइन हेल्प सेंटर, एक्सपर्ट्स व्यूज एंड अदर स्टडी ओरिएंटेड मटेरियल्स ऑन द इंटरनेट विच मेक्स द लर्निंग प्रोसेस वेरी ईजी. सो नो नीड टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट एजुकेशन एडवांटेजेस इन इंटरनेट. वी कैन सी दिस इज द लाइव डेमो और यू कैन सी द लाइव एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस. सो नेक्स्ट इज फाइनेंशियल ट्रांजेक्शन. सो इट इज़ द टर्म वेन विच इज़ यूज वेन देयर इज एक्सचेंज ऑफ मनी. वेन यू बाई समथिंग फ्रॉम फ्लिपकार्ट, वट इज दिस? दिस इज अ ट्रांजेक्शन. सो वाई डूइंग ट्रांजेक्शन वी यूज इंटरनेट. सो विद द यूज ऑफ इंटरनेट इन द फाइनेंशियल ट्रांजेक्शन योर वर्क हैज बिकम अ लॉट ऑफ इजियर. सो बिफोर इंटरनेट वट वी यूज टू डू वी हैव टू गो if let take an example. If we have to buy a laptop, what we will do, we must go to the shop, then after going through the properties and all the features of the laptop, we used to pay him money in the form of cash, then we come back with the laptop. So yahan pe kya ho raha hai ki हमें घर बैठे बैठे हम वी कैन यूज़ इंटरनेट एंड वी कैन बाई सर्टेन थिंग्स. एंड विद द एबिलिटी टू डू द फाइनेंशियल ट्रांजेक्शन ईजली ओवर द इंटरनेट यू कैन परचेज और सेल आइटम्स सो ईजली. यस, वी कैन ऑल्सो सेल द आइटम्स थ्रू इंटरनेट. सो दीज आर द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ इंटरनेट. सो वट आर द डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ इंटरनेट? देर आर सर्टेन लिमिटेशन और वी कैन से दैट डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ इंटरनेट विच we should learn. So the first one is theft of personal information. Your personal information may be taken by others. They're spamming, malware threats, social isolation, obesity and depression. So let us see each and every points in details. So what is theft of personal information? So the use of internet for banking, social networking or other services often makes our personal information vulnerable to theft. Aisa hota hai, we have seen this. And unscrupulous hackers can access our sensitive information through unsecured connection by planning phishing softwares. So phishing software we have studied in data communication. So no need to go in depth about what is phishing software. So let's move on to spamming. It refers to sending unwanted emails. We have seen most of the time we receive some emails in the spam folder. So what is that? That is a spamming attack, or we can say that spamming refers to sending unwanted emails which serves no purpose and needlessly obstruct the computer system. And spammers usually use bots that bombard the receiver with an endless line of advertisements, and this can prove to be increasing perplexing as it keeps getting mixed with our more important messages. So what is malware attacks? It is one of the most annoying problems with the internet in the ease with which any malware can infect our computers. And virus programs are inconspicuous and may get activated simply by clicking a seemingly harmless message. So do not click any of the link in the given messages. And social isolation, obesity and depression. So the biggest problem with internet is the ability to create rifts between the real and virtual world, and there is an addiction of everything that pertains to web, and that includes excessive surfing, online gambling and social events. So these all are the disadvantages. So that's all for today. Thank you.